brings us to ours.
Yeah, you see, this thing will affect Nigeria later on.